again with Learning Allies Tales and Tales. And today we're talking about llamas. So llamas are awesome at protecting a herd. A lot of times people will have a llama with their sheep or their goats because they are good alarm systems to let the farmer know that, hey, something's going wrong out here. They're also really good pack animals. So you can take them on hikes, you can take them with you if you need to bring a lot of stuff, but they can tell if you try and overpack them. They need the same weight on each side of their body or else they're not gonna move. So, and I know we like to think that llamas spit at people, but they only like to spit to show their authority. So they're gonna spit at other llamas in the pack to say, hey, I'm the alpha here. They are really awesome animals, but don't get a llama confused with an alpaca. Llamas are used for pack animals, whereas alpacas are used for their hair, the fibers in their hair. So since we've learned all about llamas, I want you to go read some of my favorite books. The Magic Treehouse Late Lunch with Llamas by Mary Cope Osborne, and Is Your Llama a Llama by Deborah Guarino.